They knew their role. And I thought most of them accepted it with what it was.
They did. And they had an opportunity. It's Mike Conley knocks it down on that floater you always talk about.
Jazz did extend that contract for good reason.
That's right.
Those numbers or those statistics prove why. Rudy with the putback off the ball down on the deck, and he just reached down and threw it home.
Right up until that last shot, the defense was really good.
Donovan, oh, behind the back.
Count it.
Let's see if they foul. Nope. They let Wright Foreman go to the rim. Ooh. And count it.